Hello, my dear children. Good morning to everyone. Today we are going to learn about next lesson, the happy sweeper. Do you know about their work? They clean the places for us. Do you like the amusement park? Yeah, we like. Which playground would you like to play in? Yeah, this is one. Children, take your book, page number 38. The amusement park is littered with rubbish. See the picture, children. Is it a clean place? No. The things are here and there. And no one can find anything they accidentally dropped. Let us read about what happens next. See next page number 39. A loutish kid and his friends were visiting the theme park. They arrived very early and everything was empty and clean. A park sweeper came by, singing and dancing as he swept. As everything was already so clean, the group of friends found it amusing to see how the sweeper worked so joyfully and so early in the morning. They had a great time making fun of him, but the sweeper did not mind and just kept sweeping the area clean. See children, one day a rude boy and his friends went to a theme park as early in the morning. When they entered, they noticed the places were very cleaned. A park sweeper came in happily, like singing and dancing, because the places were very cleaned. But the children mocked or kindled the sweeper. But the sweeper didn't react to anything. See children, one day a rude boy and his friends went to a theme park as early in the morning. When they entered, they noticed the places were very cleaned. A park sweeper came in happily, like singing and dancing, because the places were very cleaned. But the children mocked or kindled the sweeper. But the sweeper didn't react to anything. Children, take page number 40. So the gang started throwing bags and bits of paper on the ground to give him something to do. When more visitors started arriving and saw the lout and his friends throwing litter about, they thought it was one of the park's fun activities. So they joined in, and as more people arrived, the park became covered in rubbish. The park sweeper could not cope. See the picture, children. They threw bags and bits of paper on the ground. Is it good behavior, children? No, it is not good behavior. But in this story, the children done it. Then some more visitors arrived and they saw the rude boy and his friends. But they thought it was one of the park's fun activities. They also joined in it. The hours went on and so more people also arrived. Now the park became covered in rubbish. That time the park sweeper could not handle them. Next, no one seemed to be bothered. But something strange started happening. As time went on, the park attractions were emptying and more people were looking down at the rubbish on the ground. By the end of the day, no one was on any of the park rides. They were all standing about looking at the ground. "Well," said the park authorities, "what's going on here?" Well, everyone was looking for something. The people did not bother about it, but something happened to start among them. Then the time went on and the people did not enjoy in the park because all the places covered with rubbish. At last, no one did not play any rides. The park authorities asked what was going on there, but no one not answer. All the people looking for something. See the hard words meaning, children. Lout, ruffian, R-U-F-F-I-A-N, ruffian. Lout, ruffian, attractions, things that tempt or lure. things that tempt or lure. In this case, the rides. Cope, handle or manage. Handle or manage. Authorities, people in charge. People in charge. Take your next page, children. It turned out that sometime during the day, everyone had dropped something on the ground. It was covered with litter. Whenever anyone dropped anything, it was almost impossible to find it. There was no other solution than have everyone help to clean the park so they could find their things. Listen, children. Whoever went to the park dropped anything on the ground. Suppose, if they missed anything in the ground, it was almost impossible to find it. Isn't it, children? So, what is the solution? Everyone helped to clean the park. Encouraged by the park cleaner, the visitors swept the ground, singing and dancing all the while. It became so much fun that from that day, they created a new activity in the park. Everyone armed with brushes and bags spent a while cleaning, laughing and dancing. See the adverbs meaning, children. Encouraged, made to feel good. Encouraged, made to feel good. Created, formed. Created, formed. Activity, something to do. Activity, something to do. The park sweeper cleaned the ground with singing and dancing. The people were encouraged by this action. After that, they created a new activity in the park. What is the new activity? Everyone armed with brushes and bags spent a while cleaning, laughing and dancing. So everyone helped the park sweeper. It's a good habit, children. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.